I didn't really get to use my loner as much as I wanted to on Deep Freeze, so let's run it back on Grove here.
True, you're a star in my head. You that need to raise war in my friends. True, you're so bad we don't even pretend, but I don't want war with you or my friend.
Hello? I brought my buddies to help me take out your lab.
He's all talk. Our enemies don't stand a chance if we stick together.
It's crazy that Tellurian took that out. Those voice lines are so good. Why would you even do that unless you hate impossible creatures? There is no other reason to do that.
Hello. All right. Done building.
That alone to me is proof that they hate impossible creatures.
Boss?
But of course, I don't need to rely on just one point of proof. There's a million points of proof for the fact that they hate impossible creatures. And what does it make you if you're playing a version of impossible creatures created by someone who hates the game? What does that make you, my friend? I'll let you figure that one out yourself.
Hello. Ready, boss.
Definitely
okay.
Planning loner shenanigans this game, so I'll try to go level up pretty fast. Fence this off.
Ready, boss.
I'll still go for an early yoke.
Boss, all right. You're the boss. No building this up.
I would have liked to be level 2 a little bit faster here, but it's all right.
Ready, boss. Okay. Hello. All right.
More
You're
coal
boss.
Is never a bad thing. And these computers do like to
all
level
right.
up really fast.
You're the boss. Hello? Okay. Ready, boss. Done building.
Level 2 research is complete.
All right.
Okay, there's my level 2, and then I will go Henchman Yoke ASAP.
Hello. Okay. All right.
Distracted there for a sec. My stunks are moving. Good though. Nothing I need to act on.
That research
yet.
You wanted is done. Hello.
Get more henchmen. Still.
You're the boss.
Here.
No building is up.
Get some done princesses building. Out here. Princess is such a good all-purpose defense unit.
Hello. Okay.
I'll probably grab that.
You're the boss.
Geyser already.
Building's done. No building is up.
Get Yoke first. It's more important.
Ready, boss. Okay. Hello.
And we're not really gonna have coal issues anymore once that Yoke is done.
You're the boss.
But just gotta start looking at electricity here. I'll keep making henchmen though. I need creatures. That generator will help with electricity because it's finished.
Done researching.
Well, need to get creatures up first of all right now. Get binoculars, I think.
Boss? All right. Okay.
Henchmen under attack!
Building's done.
There's creatures back here somehow. Water chamber.
Ready, boss. You're the boss. Okay. Hello. You're the boss. The critters are under attack. New building is up. Okay. I've got one of those things after me. Hello. All right. Hello.
Let's see where that boss. Water chamber is.
Building's done. New building is up. Hello.
Scouting.
Okay. Add-ons complete. Hello. You're the boss.
Henchman under attack.
All right. That research you wanted is done. The critters are under attack.
Put a sound beam on the shores here. Oh, shit. The level 3. I don't have the resources for it quite yet. Let's get those gems upgraded.
Boss? Hello.
Let's go back up. You're the boss. Couple more henchmen while I'm waiting.
I've got one of those things after me.
It's not gonna come up, is it? Okay.
They're destroying our buildings. Ready, boss.
Pull a couple
henchmen. Add-ons complete. Okay. The critters are under attack. Hello. All right. Hello? You're the boss.
Okay. In the meantime, looks like this guy left himself exposed doing that water attack. He's kind of out of the game here. Although he has got melee here and against a pure artillery attack, so he should be okay. Genetic amplifiers
level going. 3 research is complete.
Okay. Ready, boss. All right.
Let's just go straight for level 4.
Done building.
Get our loaner upgraded for. Even get to level 4. Looks like one of our teammates is in trouble.
Add-ons complete.
I'll send some units over.
Building's done.
See, I'll make some more of these melee. Really struggling for electricity.
That research you wanted is done.
Oh, there's a geyser there I can go grab.
Boss? Okay.
Let's see if we can save them. Might be too late for Buddy over here.
Level 4 research is complete.
And I need a water chamber, of course. But these guys can build
that. The critters are under attack.
That's not good. Let's get a melee going. Fight here. That water chamber.
All right.
You're the generator. Boss. Might as well
okay.
Grab this.
The critters are under attack.
Okay. Maybe I can save him.
Done building.
Oh, and grid. That's gonna be massive. Okay, time to get some loners going. That's what I'm excited for. Two of them. Same time. Please don't let go.
No building is up.
Upgrades on this guy. Okay, gems finally up, beautiful.
The
and grid is
under
stun as well. It's gonna be big.
Ready, boss.
Beautiful.
Done researching.
Got a loner. Send them over here.
Done researching. Done building. Add-ons
this
complete.
One.
That research you wanted is done.
And honestly, I probably just want to go level 5. A couple henchmen. Henchman speed. Now I'm going to roll over here. Make more loners. Yeah, fuck it. I'm crazy with the loners. These guys should be able to do a lot of damage. That's a lot of things, though.
That research you wanted is done.
I could farm this chamber.
The critters are under attack.
Go crazy, buddy. Kill that thing first. This guy's actually kind of winning. Boom, beautiful.
The critters are under attack.
Looks like our teammate's dead. That's okay. Oh, I forgot to start level 5. I'll make some of these guys, just cause.
Our base is under attack.
Let's see, is my loner gonna win this fight? Yes, he is. And the digging is good, close distance.
The critters are under attack.
What about this guy? Oh yeah, he's popping off too. I got more loners here, I think. Yeah.
That research you wanted is done.
Do I have one more?
The critters are under attack.
What's happening here? My guy's still alive. Almost got the chamber down. Beautiful. Take the rods out. That one's dead, but he did a lot. We got one here.
Add-ons complete.
Here. These guys are amphibious too.
Done researching.
Level 5 research is complete.
That's alright. Oh, I do have another loner here.
The critters are under attack.
Get our level 5s upgraded. Oh yeah, level 5 is done. Beautiful. And get my henchman up here. Actually, my teammate's mining that, so I'm gonna make a few.
Hello.
But definitely get chambers going up towards mid.
Okay.
Now that I've got my level 5 research.
That research you wanted is done. All right.
This loner is still popping off. That one got taken out.
The critters are under attack.
Oh no, he's here. Killing these.
Building's done.
And these loners are going crazy on Grove. Concealed hammer indeed. One shot? Oh, two shot.
No building is up.
That's so funny. Digging into the charge attack. Kill a couple henchmen real quick.
Building.
One shot, beautiful. There's no reason for loners to be available before level 4. They're strong and they're useful at level 4.
Building's done.
Oh, there we go. My level. My creature chambers are done here. So I can start mass producing these elephants.
Done building. The critters are under attack. Ready, boss. You're the boss. Done researching.
See if there's any juicy targets for this loner. I bet it could kill both of these level 5s. It's gonna be close. With another one coming out, maybe not. Oh yeah, and there's a lot more over there.
That research you wanted is done.
See? Assassinated that one guy, and then we just shimmy on out of there. So much fun. In the meantime, we've got a big ass army here. Time to end this guy once and for all.
Done researching.
Good amount of porcupines here. I've got my own range back up. still haven't too much fun with the loners. I could probably solo this guy with just this one loner. That's hilarious. I'm finally building a sound room tower, it looks like. Not gonna work. Let's go for that.
This coal pile is out of coal. The critters are under attack.
Oh, wait. I don't want him to die. Run away! Oh, it's okay. I'll make a new one.
Ready, boss.
These guys can come
All right.
mine, mid.
You're the boss.
This guy should probably back up. And this little hack, a lot of people don't know about, you can charge attack your own attack, move your friendly creature to charge away from battle. Where's my new loner? That's the question. Come on, Betty. We got a mission for you.
Building's done.
We gotta solo this guy. Green is good as dead. I'll focus my main army on red here. Okay, yellow, orange. Green's dead. Oh, he's got a sound beam now. I'll take that out first. Almost a two-shot. Loader micro is some of the most fun. We can have an IC. Especially when you put it together with digging. It's so good. Oh no, you don't. I like how he's not just letting me take his lab, putting up a good fight.
Huh? I've got one of those things after me.
There's a lot of creatures here. He'll be fine. Let's see what's happening in mid. Cyan is putting up
attack.
A little bit of a fight here. Up my
Ready, boss. Okay.
These guys will take care of that problem, though. Oh, he keeps making sound beams. Huh? No, don't die. Okay, I need more. Let's make a bunch.
The critters are under attack. Done researching.
My teammate's pushing him. Let's just end this game now. That was perfect though. Please don't let this go. He spent the last 3 summers on the road. Tellurian truly has broken the game for no damn reason. Like, why? I can't find any justification for any of the changes they've made, the core gameplay changes. The population cap, the resource conversion, it's all just perfect here. They just fucked with it for no reason. It's the hand of Satan, you know? It's Luciferian intellect gone crazy. Doing things with no reason. There's no foundational ethic behind anything they've done. It's not too late. Everyone needs to get off all mods and play Insect Invasion. It's literally perfect. If there is ever to be a good mod of IC, it needs to be built on top of Insect Invasion and not changing any of the core mechanics. You can add new creatures, but it needs to be perfectly integrated into what the game already is. You know? You can't start adding new things and then changing what's already there. It has to be built on top of it, because what we have here is perfection. It's actual perfection.